do I look?
Ugly.
Alright, for sure. Hey, what's up, guys? It's me and my boy Elliot. Might include this day for my behind the print, I'm not sure yet. My original plan was just to record for tomorrow. I'm going downtown at like 4 a.m. with two of my buddies. It's gonna be awesome. We're going at like 4 a.m. Right now it's me and Squanto, right?
What's good, baby?
Alright, so I'm not sure what we're gonna do. We might hit some rooftops or something. Protests going on and everything.
Fuck some fine bitches.
Alright, so that's gonna happen. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon when we hit the city. What? Didn't I tell you? Alright, what's up, guys? Me and Ellie just got up on this rooftop right now. It kind of took us some time. We failed our first one, but you know, it worked out because this one's pretty dope. I've actually been up here once, like a long time ago, with my buddy Zach. Just check out the view. It's lit. See you guys maybe tomorrow morning in like about 4 hours. Alright, what's up, guys? It is currently 4:20. I just woke up. I went to bed at like 12-ish. I literally couldn't sleep. I was kind of like too excited. And I was kind of scared I wasn't going to wake up because I was just out shooting last night. So I kept waking up like by myself at like every hour. It was like 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. I just literally kept waking up. I was like, dude, is it time yet? It's finally time, about to get my bag, eat some food real quick, and I'm about to hit the city, about to catch the sunrise on some cranes, I believe, maybe go to some rooftops, I don't really know yet, I'm very tired. Alright, so I got the D750, I'm bringing my 24 to 70 millimeter lens, I'm currently on my old camera, basically my sister's camera, thanks mom, I'm taking the camera, Nikon D3300, got the wide angle. And my buddy Elliot's letting me borrow his tripod, so it's gonna be dope.
Alright, ladies and gents, right now I'm with Noel_J and Deathless. Alright, we about to hit this crane. It's about to be crazy.
It's gonna be fuego, boy.
It's like 5 in the morning right now. I'm a little tired. Not really, I'm fucking hyped.
Well, that's very fitting.
Did some ninja stuff to get in. Now we're about to find the crane. That was loud as hell. And then we gotta climb up like another 70 stories outside. So it's gonna be dope. I'm excited. It's the gang right here.
This is a lot of lights on.
Alright, what is up, guys? We had a successful climb. It's kind of spooky up here. It's fucking actually, it's kind of gorgeous right now. If you just look at this fog, it's kind of unbelievable. I'm loving it right now. It is like perfect weather right now. I mean, my hands are a little cold just because all the metal is wet and grabbing that's kind of like freezing. But other than that, like it is unbelievable right now. Like, I am digging this 100%. Just take a look, bro. You can't even see anything. It's just wild right now. You got the homies coming up. It's lit. So we're on top of the crane having a jolly old time, me and the boys, and fucking, you know, we're snapping some pics and everything, and we look down, or I look down, and I see like four workers coming, right? I'm just like, holy shit. I'm like, yo, I thought they don't work today, it's Sunday. And then,
shit,
we kind of tweet, bro, yeah, we were wrong. So, we got the fuck out of there real quick, like, whoo, it was sketch. Successful mission. I think we're gonna hit some more places yet. I'm not sure. Most likely. It is 7 a.m. We're having a good time.
Area unknown.
Peace. Yeah, we're in China.
Fucking China.
Milwaukee.
We're in New York, Milwaukee. We're everywhere right
so,
now.
So, yeah.
We are you. We are you.
This is normal.
Right, I'm so tired right now. Alright, it's currently 8:27, 8:30. We decided to get a little break after that escape of the other crane. We're gonna eat up a little. Logan's dying somewhere. I'm dying, I'm tired as hell. And then we're gonna hit this other roof right now. But for some reason, like, I thought, like, construction workers don't work on Sundays, but it seems like a lot of places they're working at, which is kind of weird, but wish us luck.
We're gonna try to hit this roof for you guys.
Oh. Logan just realized he had a small penis, so he's a little upset. It's okay, buddy. You'll get through it.
Can do this. We only got about 20 more floors. You got this, brother.
So we made it to the top roof. It's pretty dope. It's super foggy though. Can't really see much. We got the gang. We're just chilling right now. Probably about to head out soon. And yeah, I'm probably gonna go to bed.
Hey, cheers, mate.
Catch us locals mobbing at your corner store. 2 for 1, get them blunt wraps. Exhaling sour diesel smoke. You know we still out to get it. Oh so humble, oh so vicious. Flower power got me floating. Yeah, hit my system.
Bring another ounce. It's dog with the bounce. Too many bras, had to kick a few out. I don't need you to call, one text and I'm out. If we get caught, sorry, clears my mind. The herb is OG, only keep your pond. Frosty as a goalie, keep that dry shit doming. Blunts are
doing. Alright guys, we're about to leave. Logan's not feeling too well, so we're about to head out. I got work soon anyways. So we're gonna dip. Right now we're just chilling. Gotta get back and get some sleep. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Behind the Print.
Peace.